That man's knocked him completely out.
That one, a knee strike. God, that was ugly.
That's amazing. He could even get on his knees on that one.
Look at Griff. He was pawing at the knee pad of Malachi Black. Malachi just easily kicking out that support, dragging Griff up to a vertical position. This could be the end. No! Oh, that ankle pick, Taz.
Yeah, he just shot that. Now he's going to single leg crab. Just push it and hold there.
That's it, man. And if you think he's going to let go, you're wrong.
Such a basic, such a dangerous pro wrestling technique. And Brian Pillman Jr.,
he did a little different than he had a...
Oh! Damn!
I would say he had a gable grip. That don't matter now. He thought damn near knocked Brian Pillman's head off.
I don't know if anybody can stop Malachi Black. Is there anybody that can stop him?
What a victory for Malachi Black. It's still to come. Up next,